In 1982, Donny and Marie Osmond were still quite popular, and this was Donny Osmond's logo. Worked with him for an entire day and was very impressed with how smart he was and how interested he was in all the technology.